Leica DISTO D2, how to use the volume function. We have here a very simple rectangular room and want to measure the volume with the help of the new DISTO D2. First, switch on the DISTO with the on dist button. Press funk twice to get into the volume function. The volume icon prompts you to measure the first length of the room. Go into a corner and measure the first wall. Aim at the target, press the on dist button, and get the first length. The second length is blinking and the laser is on again. Turn your instrument to measure in the other direction. Aim, shoot, and get the result in the second line. In the main line, you will see the total area. The height is blinking on the icon. Measure the height by putting the DISTO on the floor and press the on dist button. The volume is calculated automatically and displayed in the main line. There is a little tab icon at the bottom left of the screen. This indicates that you can get additional information by holding down the funk button for 2 seconds. The first result provides the total perimeter measurement of the room. The second result, on the main line, is the total wall area. Go back to the previous screen by holding funk again. See you in the next How-To D2 video.